You leave a light on. Close the blinds. And lock your door. But will that stop a burglar? As CBS North Carolina found out, not even close. Wednesday at 11, we hear from inmates on what would actually stop them from breaking in. And get advice from police on new technology and how to keep your valuables safe. How you can protect your home Wednesday at 11 on CBS North Carolina.